A nation is comprised of the individuals who live in its borders. It can only become a nation when it is supported by those individuals. But mercenaries who cross lines in allegiance for money have no country to protect. They only fight for their own power and fame. But if that was the case, then why did I lose to him? Maybe not having the burden of a nation allows you to fly faster.